Digital technology is transforming everyday living, changing the world rapidly than ever before. Bridging the gaps across generations and economies, cloud-based office applications are already here. IoT is integrating smart city cameras which transit images in real time. And soon, everyone with a smartphone will have access to augmented reality kits. Driverless cars will navigate real traffic with ease. Right here, Prime Minister Modi has set an ambitious target of transforming India by 2022, bringing the next billion online. This will have an extraordinary impact on India. It will transform lives through new applications in education and healthcare, by bringing everyone into the financial mainstream, by solving urban problems of traffic, surveillance, pollution, by securing our country's borders through intrusion-sensing fiber cables, and improving lives of people in villages through smart agriculture. Is this an opportunity for our industry? It's much more. It is our responsibility. Just like the mobile phone connected a billion Indians in the last decade, this time around, the revolution is led by data. Soon, children in villages will video chat with the best teachers globally, and the biggest pain points of cities, crime, traffic and parking will be better controlled. We will make this possible by designing, building and managing smarter broadband highways. We at Sterlite Tech are leading this transformation by transforming everyday living by delivering smarter networks.